They've dried out another lake to extract oil.
Come on, my friend, fight it. Who are you? Why do you bear the mark of the Sarentu?
I am Sarentu.
The stories are true, then. May your appearance be an auspicious sign. I am Kelu of the Kametire. And this here is my dear friend. Though I wish you got to meet him in happier circumstances. The Sky People have corrupted his feeding grounds. It is as if he drank poison that he cannot purge. He often feeds on his favorite plant to build his strength. But I fear he does not have it in him to find it himself right now. Banquet mushroom would also help purge his blood. I could bring him both of these, but I do not dare leave his side.
I'll get you some while you look after him.
That's your favorite, isn't it?
Whoa!
should be enough. I have what your friend needs. I hope it'll work.
Yes, so do I. The curative will need some time to take effect. All we can do now is wait and hope. That being said, as long as the Sky People's encampment across the river remains, my friend will likely just fall sick again.
I'll see what I can do. Let's go, Storm!
Thank you.
There. No more pollution.
Oh, 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 oh.
He's better now. But as long as the Sky People corrupt his home from their nearby encampment, he will always be under threat.
I know. I chased them away. He's safe for now.
That is wonderful news. I am free to return to the Hollows then. Come and say hello sometime. I am sure my giant friend wishes to express his gratitude as well. You should say hello.
That's it. Hi. Nice to meet you.
I love Tuntu, but he holds on too tight. I think Kamethire gear would suit you better.